Hey guys, welcome or welcome back. If you're new to my channel, my name is Amandeep and I make videos related to fashion, beauty, lifestyle and even more. And in today's video, I'm gonna share with you a makeup look which is for the festival Rakhi. And yes, let's just get into it. So guys, as you can see, this is my bare face. मैंने कुछ भी apply नहीं किया हुआ है and मैं करूँगी अपना skin care routine right आपके सामने. तो सबसे पहले मैं use करूँगी एक moisturizer. It is the Aquasoft FC Advanced Facial Cream. मैंने इसके बारे में पहले भी एक video बनाया हुआ है. नेक्स्ट अप आई एम गोना यूज दिस सनस्क्रीन फ्रॉम लोटस. नाउ दिस इज़ अ जेल बेस्ड सनस्क्रीन बट मैं फिर भी इसे यूज़ करती हूँ क्योंकि मुझे इसका फॉर्मूला बहुत अच्छा लगता है. आइडियली दिस सनस्क्रीन इज गुड फॉर लाइक ऑयली स्किन पीपल बट आई अप्लाई इट. यू नीड टू प्रेप योर लिप्स. सो हियर आई एम यूजिंग द वैसलीन पेट्रोलियम जेली. यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज अ लिप बम. So this time I'm using Inside 3-in-1. Next up I'm gonna do my eyes and yes I have a lot of dark circles so I need to color correct them. You can avoid this step if you don't have dark circles. So I'm using a liquid concealer from the brand Swiss Beauty and I am in the shade 09 orange. So I'll just take a little amount of this orange concealer on my hand like this. I'll mix it with my concealer. Now it has become a little bit peachy which is good for my eye color. I'm using the same concealer from Maybelline. I look like a devil right now, but that will be sorted. So yeah. I'm just dabbing it off and I am not actually smudging it. I'm just kind of trying to dab it properly so that there are no remains. See, the eyes are concealed and whatever is extra you can definitely, you know, wipe it off, but it will also just be smudging and it will be just mixing up with your skin only. It will get blended, so don't worry, it can be taken care of. Next up I'm using a foundation from the brand Rene and I have purchased this in the shade Chai Tea. Honestly abhi tak Maybelline Fit Me and L'Oreal Infallible ke baad mujhe koi bhi foundation suit nahi ki hai and this is exactly my shade, so I just love this one. And ye kuch is tarike se hai. I'm not a foundation person. I just use it on occasions and I'm a CC cream person. So I have this beauty blender from NY Bay. It's in the shade Violet. I got this for rupees 230 or something. Honestly, I like to blend it with my fingers only, but theek hai. Although I'm a dry skin person, but you need to apply some compact to just, you know, blend and have that mattifying effect on your face. So I am applying this from Maybelline and it's the Fit Me range and I love Maybelline products actually. Maybelline, L'Oreal and now it's Rene. So just see the difference. Finally, we are done with our base makeup and now we will be doing our eyes. Now I want to keep this look very simple, very fresh and you know, festival like but not very over the top. So I'll be going into pinks and peaches this time. I have this color palette from Bronx and it is in the Brooklyn Nights range. Actually I have got this from Paris, so I don't have a link for this one. So I'll take this shade that is a little bit brownishy orange color. This is going to be my transition shade. I just don't want to color my eyes a lot. It's already looking very orange, but don't worry, it will be settled soon. I'll be taking this shade, which is little bit on the pinky rosy end. See, it looks very natural. It's not looking over the top. I'll just take this goldenish white shade and apply it here. I'll be using a kajal which is from the brand Plum. Because I don't want it to look really harsh, I will just smudge it out a little bit. See the difference. I'm not completely smudging it, just to give it a raw, just to give it that edge. Apply a mascara. It is from the Maybelline range. It's a Hyper Curl Easy Wash Mascara. Yeah, the purpose of mascara is so beautiful, yeah. Immediately difference nazar aata hai. So I don't need to do eyebrows honestly, and I just need to fill it little bit. Jo leftover hai kajal ka ya mascara, I just apply taki wo ek complete look de sake. That's it. See, it's already there. Lastly, I'll just apply a little bit of highlighter at the end. It just opens up your eyes instantly. See. These are all the blushes, these are the lipsticks, and these are the eyeshadows. And then I'll take a little bit rosy shade. And then some pink. For highlighter, I'm using L'Oreal Paris Glow Mon Amour, and just applying a little bit over here. I don't want to apply much. I just like to keep it like dewy, but not very gaudy, or you know that I have applied a highlighter. Next up, it's time for our lips, and I'm gonna apply my favorite lip liner first. It's from the brand Miss Claire in the shade Romantic Pink L28. Okay, so because there's a lot of pink going on here, we need to cut the monotony. So I'll be using this lipstick from Guerlain Paris. I'm in the shade 214 Romantic Nude. So yes, we are done with our makeup, and I'll see you in some time.